I joined FIITJEE Ghaziabad Center in class 8 in 1 year classroom program. And then later I enrolled for 4 year classroom program. I later opted for Pinnacle 2 year integrated school program. I got to know about FIITJEE through my school. And yes, the teachers at FIITJEE are very hardworking and very knowledgeable. They try to give their best to the students and try to make concepts as clear as possible. They try their best to solve the doubts, and FIITJEE gives a lot of study material in the form of packages, archives, GMP, RTPF, master assignment, review booklet, and a lot more. Also, regular tests in the form of FAQs, WAQs, face tests, monthly tests, AI square TS, and then AITS help us develop problem-solving skills and examination temperament. Since these tests are held in the online mode, they help us get a real feel of the JEE exam. Even during the pandemic, regular classes and tests helped me remain connected to my studies and regularly improve myself. With the right guidance from FIITJEE, I was able to clear many competitive exams. For example, I cleared RMO and NSCJS in class 9th, NTSC in class 10th, KVPY and NSEA in class 11th, and NSEA, NSEC, INAO, KVPY and RMO in class 12. I got 100 percentile in JEE Mains 2021. My advice to the future aspirants would be not to study just for the exams, but study for yourself. Because when you study for the exams, you have a different mindset. We try to just learn the formulas and we try to just learn them, not by actually deriving them. So when we are studying for ourselves, we actually try to derive them and learn the basic logic behind them. So there we learn more and then we start enjoying the subject. Also, the most important thing is not doing hard work but smart work. It's not necessary that you study for 10, 12 or maybe 15 hours a day, but even if you study for 8 to 10 hours, you should have your full efficiency at that time. So that is very important. And apart from that, yes, time management and consistency are the key to success. And I thank FIITJEE for everything, and I owe my success to FIITJEE Ghaziabad Center. Thank you.